You should go there. And a really good guest, quickly becoming a household name. Two big films, Oh Nothing, The Lion King, the live-action version, and Jordan Peele's Us. Shahadi Wright, Joseph, nice to see you. 13
Good morning.
Years old.
Hi, thank you.
You seem very poised for 13.
Thank you.
So first, let's talk about Us. This movie has scared people. And you essentially play you play the nice daughter.
Yes.
And then somebody else.
Yes. Somebody very, very different from myself and from Zora. She's a monster, basically. Yeah. She's a killer, and she's very, very fun, too. Because, you know, I never get to really play the villain, so yeah. It's really outside of my comfort zone, but it's also a lot of fun.
How do you get into that really dark place?
I don't really know. You know, I would usually, you know, start to get into character like a half hour before we would shoot. Mm-hmm. But, you know, I would just... you know, start thinking about the character and, you know, talk with my co-stars. Ooh. And we would basically just be in character the whole time.
Really?
And then we would just shoot. It really didn't take that long, and it wasn't like a really giant switch. But it was great. I think that I learned a lot from, you know, the great stars in this movie, you know, Winston Duke and Lupita Nyong'o. They're just incredible actors. So I definitely want to use some of their stuff in the future.
We are wimps, as you discovered, and the scaredy cats of all time. So we're going to look at a clip. And my gosh, the box office on this was just extraordinary. Watch this from Us.
Jason, give me the bat.
What bat?
The baseball bat, the bat. There's one in the
corner. Here, here.
Thank you.
Gabe.
All right, hold on. I got this. Let's try this again.
Gabe.
No, 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 no. All right.
Gabe.
I got this. I got this. Now, I thought I already done told y'all to get off my property, okay? So if y'all want to get crazy, we can get crazy. Now, the cops are already on their way. Hey!
Oh, man.
Yikes.
And people screaming at the screen, don't go out there.
Oh, my gosh, yes. Yeah. Whenever I go to see it in the movie theaters, everybody's like screaming at Winston. Yeah.
Like, what are you
I'm like, you know that he can't hear you, right?
All right, we've talked about it. We've seen the trailer, this Lion King thing.
Yes.
Beyonce's your mom.
Yeah,
you're young Nala. And I know, and like so many people, know and love the cartoon. Mm-hmm. When they came to you to talk about this,
yes.
Did you think, you can't improve on the cartoon?
You know, after seeing The Jungle Book, I was kind of convinced that they could improve any Disney movie with CGI. So I was really excited to do this because before, when I was younger, I did the Broadway version. Mm. So, you know, the character was really familiar.
How beautiful, too, just seeing these images.
I know, and I haven't seen anything, you know, as much as, like, the trailer, so this is, like, really exciting for me.
All right, speaking of exciting, Lion King in theaters July the 19th. Of course, Us still in theaters, and soon the drops and all the digital opportunities. Really nice to meet you. We'll see you again for Lion King.
Nice to meet you, too. Thank you.
Thanks, Shahadi.
There's no way you're 13.
No way.
I'm going to card you.
I've seen my birth certificate.
Okay, all right. We're going to card you later.